here in the Amazon, more specifically Abaetetuba, which is known to be one of the best regions to harvest acai in the world, if not the best. So we're here, we just wanted to show you where Nativo acai comes from. A lot of people ask us that, they don't know if it's wild harvested or not. So we wanted to actually show you guys on the video where we actually go to find the best berries and take it back to you guys.
Acai is one of the most complete foods you could ever eat. It's one of the most healthiest foods. It's extremely high in antioxidants. Also, because the acai berry is 90% seed, the oil from the seed seeps into the flesh of the fruit and yields a very high amount of omega fatty acids. In addition to that, acai is high in protein and fiber.
So this is the acai berry. If you've never seen it before, it's about the size of a blueberry. And just like any other fruit, it has different variations. And one of the most important things is to get the berry at its peak maturity.
This basket here is called a haza. It holds approximately 14 kilos of acai berries. It yields approximately 6 kilos of acai puree that we use for our product.
So after we harvest our berries, we look for a couple of things. First, that there are no green berries. Second, we also look for the color of the acai. What we do is we actually rub each berry against each other and we look for that dark purple color, which shows the level of anthocyanins and also the taste of the acai. Perfect.
So our harvested berries have just arrived here at our factory, and after being weighed, went through a quality assessment. And now they're on their way to its cleaning process, so let's go check it out.
Once the acai comes in through the container, it goes through a machine that strains out any foreign material. It falls into a large tub that has water added to it to wash any other debris off of the acai berries. Thereafter, it goes through a sanitation process, rinsed with water again, and sent on to the production process. At that point, we know that the acai is completely clean and ready to be processed.
After the cleaning process, the acai is taken to a separate room where the extraction of the pulp begins. The acai is placed into a special machine that extracts the pulp from the seed. It falls into a special tub and shortly after is taken to a different container that pumps the acai to the pasteurization machine.
After the acai is extracted, it's sent over to another room where it is pumped through this pasteurization machine behind me. Once it goes through the pasteurization machine, it is pumped over to another container that then feeds the machines that package the acai.
Make sure that we go out and we get the best